they have this rig on the camera where it'll shake the camera and just make it look like the ground is shaking. So in reality, we're just having to also